The Syrian government will not change position even if there is World War III. No Syrian can sacrifice the independence and sovereignty of this country. The Russian position is unchanged. It's the responsible position of a friend that is in favor of peace and defends the Charter of the United Nations and its principles. The United States is mobilizing their allies for aggression against Syria. I think, for its part, Syria has the right to mobilize its allies and for them to offer all kinds of support.